And they wheeled Oswald back out and loaded him into the ambulance for the ride off to Parkland Hospital, where he was pronounced dead, I believe, at 1:07 p.m. Same hospital where JFK was pronounced dead.